and the All Blacks have won their second game at this World Cup after losing to France in the first. And they've won it by 71 points to 3. The ball, they go again. Ireland,
it's been held up.
It's been held up. All Blacks survive it.
Geordie Barrett, Sam Whitelock.
Oh, how do they get under that ball?
Oh, Barrett. Look at that. His legs, great strength.
Mwanga has a go at the ball, he can't get it. Carried on by Callum.
There it is. Call it.
Yes, yes, the penalty.
Yes.
The semi-final game. Now they're going to have a look at something here.
Oh yeah, okay. Okay, come back to me, city call. And he touches that, Whitey? Yeah, okay. Number 5, city call on the floor.
Well, that's going to be a yellow for Scott Barrett.
Stay there.
Everybody stand up. And stand up together. We'll get more energy.
Here's the lineup. Quick hands.
Stand up, guys.
Nice stuff. Here's Will Jordan in the
corner. Here we go.
As the kick goes downfield, it's not out. So Richie Mwanga takes it. He kicks it out. And the All Blacks are headed to the big dance.